still. This is a piece from the Austrian tradition written in 1865 by the founder of the Sulzburg Museum. We are fortunate to have Michelle, a flutist from our area, who is willing to play the melody.